morning. 10 Americans are in police custody in Haiti right now.
That's right. Police say they were trying to take 33 Haitian children across the border into the Dominican Republic. Police say the Americans did not have the proper documentation. They say they're a group with a Baptist church from Idaho. Group members say they had nothing but good intentions.
Kids that have lost their homes and their families and are so deeply in need of, most of all, God's love and his compassion and just a very nurturing setting.
Now, these Americans were taken back to Port-au-Prince after police at the border challenged their paperwork. The group will go in front of a judge tomorrow.